So for number 15, we're going to perform the indicated operation and simplify. So we have x plus 4 squared. The indicated operation is multiplication, because since the x plus 4 is being raised to the power of 2, that means x plus 4 times x plus 4. So when we have binomials that we need to multiply together, we use the acronym FOIL, which stands for first, outer, inner, last. And that refers to the terms here. So first are going to be your first terms, which is x times x. Outer are your outer terms, which is x times 4. Inner are your inner terms, which is 4 times x. And last are your last terms, which are 4 times 4. So x times x is x squared, x times 4 is 4x, 4 times x is 4x, and 4 times 4 is 16. When we put that all together, we get x squared plus 8x plus 16. And that is our answer, because the question was just to perform the indicated operation and simplify. Well, we performed the indicated operation, which was multiplication, and then we just simplified as much as we could.